How to add volume buttons on screen on Android. So if you want to add volume buttons on screen on your Android, then what you need to do is first check your internet connection, and then you need to open up your Play Store. Once you open up your Play Store, go with the search, and under search you need to search for volume button, and here you will have assistive volume button, right? So make sure to install this application, and once you install the application, you just need to simply tap on open, which is on the right side. And once you open, now here you will have overlay option, right? So you just need to simply tap on overlay. Once you tap on it, it will take you to display over other app section. And here you need to search for the application, which is assistive volume button. And here you need to go and allow the, once you allowed, now you can simply go with permissions and tap on allow. And once you allow the permissions, now here you just need to simply remove that application from your background. And that's it. Now here on the right side, you will have the volume button. You can simply tap on plus to increase your volume and minus to decrease your volume. So that's how you can add volume buttons on your screen on Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.